Thank you all for your contributions to the Ahoy Centre, which give me the incentive to keep on going. The Ahoy Centre works in this grand English tradition of youth transitioning to manhood at sea through acquisition of maritime skills. Only they've extended the offering to kids of both genders, ages, economic ability or disadvantage.